Alright, let's get some Crypt the NecroDancer going. Where is it? Why is it taking so long? There it is. And normally I play this on my Xbox, but so I'm used to the controller. We should be fine. So, if any of you have never played this or seen this, it's a roguelike, rhythm-based dungeon crawler. Which is way fun. Look at this slime in the water. Actually, NecroDancer is in the wrong spot. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that. That's cool. Okay, so it's a beam. Wow. Really strong, actually. Some health, thank you. Soundtrack in this game is amazing. Why would you take that last shot? Oh, that's awful. Red Dragon OP. So bad. Huh. Huh. Yeah. Why am I so bad? We are winding down for the night anyway. Although, this is definitely gonna get me to buy. I should change the stream settings real quick. Crypt of the NecroDancer. Winding down. Save. Okay.
Fascinating.
Over 8 kill hearts. Okay. I like the magic carrot. Way too strong. Mimic chef, a mimic barrel. I've never seen that before. This hammer is way too strong. This is amazing. It's obsidian now. Okay. Blood harp, huh? I'm gonna stick with this OP hammer. Damage and piercing. Thank you. An item. No thanks.
What the?
I'm gonna keep the OP hammer. Thank you. That was, fine. It was good. Run away. A new boss. Uh-oh.
Holy moly, y'all will crush those enemies. Just like mummy toe, my ambitious cavernous. My motto is avarice. With loot I get so amorous. For gold I get ravenous.
I don't know what was going on there, to be honest.
Yeah!
better than my current OP hammer of doom. Purchase an item. Do I not have anything? I've got head, I've got armor, I've got boots, I've got torch. I've got everything. Shopkeeper scene. A little bit more. Okay. All my stuff on the ground? Okay. There, I guess. Okay.
Huh?
about the eye guys is when you're looking at them or something. There you have it, Crypt the NecroDancer. That was crazy. I've not seen any of the amplified content until now, and having seen it, I definitely gotta go and drop the cash on my Xbox to buy the proper version over there, because that was amazing. There's some OP stuff in that, but at the same time, there's some pretty strong enemies too. Holy cow, I'm gonna have to learn so much more stuff. But that was awesome. That was awesome. Submitting scores, please wait. Oh, okay, cool. Anyway, that was Crypt the NecroDancer. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you next time. Bye.